Martin, now I'd like to show you how to wire control this light. Firstly, there is a single receiver and single sender. Firstly, I put the single sender into our controller. It. You can see it is a red light, red color light, and now turn on our light. And make the digital number is D001, and then turn on the wireless control, this light. You can see this is red color, so we have to make this into red color. You can see one is red color, two is green, and other are not red color. Red color is okay. Then I control our controller. You can see. Red, green, blue, white, amber, and autumn. Okay, it's the end.